where I first got acquainted with the music.
Is that right?
Yeah. I didn't play professionally until the early 60s.
The early 60s?
Early 60s.
Dead young.
And so,
first time you've been to a man, huh?
Yeah, first time I've met.
I named my son for you and Eddie Arnold.
That's what I heard. I appreciate that.
Well, I figure that if a little of that good guitar picking might rub off on him, maybe.
Look who's talking. Hey, that guitar, by the way, rings like a bell.
It's a pretty good old box, and Mr. Gallagher made this thing. Lived down here in Watrous, Tennessee. He makes.
Yeah, Grandpa Jones got one.
You know, in my opinion, one of the finest albums you ever did.
What's that?
Think about it just a minute now. If you think about what I might like, just see if you can guess.
That first old 78 thing?
Well, that was a good album, a beautiful album, and right up along the top, but it wasn't my favorite.
Well, I have no idea.
You remember the thing that your brother had a whole lot to do with writing the...
Oh, that old Coal Man thing?
That's a fine album, man. That's one of the... I thought once when you came up and shook hands, I'd say, hello, second cousin Claude. Well, I'm proud I've got a copy of that Coal Mining songs in mint condition, just about. There might be a couple of dust scratches on it, but now I think I'm going to put it on a tape.
Good job.
In case something happens to it, to my
that
record.
Thing, they want me to do that, and I made up them song, every song in that thing, I made it up in 2 weeks.
Yeah, and what one hell of a job he did.
Now I can say that me and your buddies...
Officially, we have
people, met. People always ask me, say, you know Doc Hopkins? I say, I've never got to meet him. So now...
Here we got Dobro, Five Spring. We got...
I see it tomorrow.
We'll talk some more.
All right.
Let's go right into it. Leave it roll.